So, North Hills, huh? Am not certain from which point this particular save is from. Okay, it's after I took down the boars, but I think Bloodsuckers are still out there. Same for the bandits. Wait, I can't see shit. I have to keep the light on. Where are we? Aha, not too far from the tunnel. I think I'm gonna try to cut through the terrain. Guessing there are bandits in this village. I mean, I saw lights, kinda, I think. Or maybe it was anomaly. Let's see. That's a pyrogeist. I'm gonna ignore it, I think, for now. Any more of you here? Was pyrogeist? Four. I think there was four of them. Okay, kill the light. Some food. Oh, I got food and water. That's good. Quick save here. And now let's try to continue on. Can I go through the window, pretty please? Probably won't fit. Okay. I'm gonna ignore that. more that way. Gotcha. Same time, I kind of hope that the locals are busy with the wait. Didn't they just come from this direction? I told them they did. What the fuck? Do we have some sort of map anomaly here? The tunnel now. And this is where the bloodsuckers were. So do not want. North Hills map is anything but optimized for on foot travel anyway, but like at night it's like super non-optimized. Okay, that would be a chimera. Demi, I'm just sitting in a bush, sipping some tea, waiting for a fight to be over. Oh, there's thunder out here in the real world. Groovy! Get it? So the bandits have killed the chimera that I was supposed to kill. Cool. Let's keep the light off and the hard on. Do some. I'm quite sure those were bandits. Yep, bandits. Dude, the game won't let me give you a medkit even if I wanted to. Oh. planning. So there is more chimera than one. That's good to know, I guess. Let's immediately munch on something. Get strong. I won't do for a dick-shaped artifact. I mean, well, not for the artifact itself, obviously, but for... for a tiny errand mission. Okay, let's make another quick save here. Fight amongst yourselves. Okay, who killed whom now? What's happening? The chimera got burned by the burn fuss. Yoink. Let's add ammo. Great odds, gotcha. Easy now. Oh, there's four of you, gotcha. Okay, kill the lights, check the loot. Definitely richer by vodka now. Let's leave all this shit behind. Keep the zone clean. Thank you. stamina thingy back on. Oh, I don't need the revolver either. Why did I keep it? I don't know. Alright, let's start the next part of the trek. The longer one. So, I should be able to cut through the terrain. I hope that there won't be as many boars as there used to be, like back in the day. Could I use the light? That hill, I know. Started to get flashbacks from this hill. Even though it's dark, and it might be a different hill. Yo guys, fight each other! Okay, I should be on the road any moment now. Whose lights are those? Are those friendly lights? I don't... Oh, those are not friendly lights. Let's stay away from the road. Or not. Okay, back to the main road, I guess. Kinda, sorta. No, 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 no. Again, I thought I was facing one way, but I am facing the other. Okay, now I can see the road on the minimap. Oh, yep. A chimera is exactly what I need. Oh no. Change of plans. How much shit can there be in one journey? One simple journey. Great, great, just great. I think the shelter is down there. Oh no, you didn't. This should be the shelter. You can sleep when you're dead. Wait, what are these zombies doing here? There shouldn't be any zombies left. Oh, fuel! Okay, let's hope this qualifies as the shelter. Door I can close. could do that, then I could have a little nap here. Who's that? That sounded like normal thunder. I think it's ending. Phew! Manual save. Alright. Deep night time, there are chimera about, and I am now stuck on the ground. Yep. Let's see. Oh, okay, so success for the chimera hunt gets reported to Major as well. The minor issue of getting the fuck out of here. I see ammo. It's no. arrived. That's the camera over there. I think I left these here on purpose so that when I got here. Fuel! But let's create one of those markers. Now I'd have to run that way, right? Yep. There are a lot of anomalies here. I might just leg it. I have no desire to start fighting the Chimera right now, especially since I have already gotten my brownie points. Well, I am about to get the brownie points for one. Eat. I hear anomalies. Lots of anomalies. That's the road. Oh no, Pee-Pee do not want. Wait, is this the road? No, that's the cliff. That's the lab, whatchamacallit. X one or another. Okay, if I follow the cliff, I will make it to the road anyway, so just ignore the pigs. I know, buddy, I will take you there in one piece, just don't collapse on me, please. Have some drugs. We're almost there. One last bend, and then we're there. Just stay conscious, please. No, we ignore the dogs, yes. Go away! Please don't fade down. Friends ahead, they will help you. I hope. Okay, yeah, quick save. Let's put the gun away. Can I sleep here? Let's try.
Daru.
Yes, please. Just 4 hours will do. Five. Yes. Go ahead. No. sucks with the visual glitch. I don't wanna do anything with the sleeping bag. Okay, we made it. Have a snack, I guess. Not you.
Заблудился сталкер, идет по лесу, значит, и кричит. Люди! Ау! Эй, кто-нибудь!
Вдруг его шлеп сзади по плечу кто-то.
Awkward. You can keep on talking, you know. I won't laugh. I promise. I mean, I will. Never mind.
Короче, анекдот цивильный. Столкнулись, значит, в зоне как-то две Нивы. Из одной четверо сталкеров выскочили, из другой не меньше. Ну, вообще, слово за слово, мордобой пошел. Потом пальба началась. А в кустах у дороги сидит контролер и радуется. Да, не пропал денек зря. Сейчас дружбанов на шашлык соберу.
Да, это старый.
Окей, where is the dude that we have business with? Hello. Everybody has their own names for artifacts. I think I can give one of mine away. All right, let's save. Actually, manual save. Alright, since I plan to spend some time here, and I'm also planning to take a tour to the concrete factory once more, I'm gonna end this episode here, a little cliffhanger again, and business will continue in the next one. Thank you very much for watching, bye!